Germany. That was sort of a gift for him because he left 3 days after his daughter was born for a year in Afghanistan. And he was, I forget how the military system, but he was selected by his name and his clearance. There's only a few people in the world that did what he did, and one of them was in Afghanistan. So.
Do or do not. There is no try. And they got nice and close, and I'm like, yeah, Big Mama used to say you is anyway. Will y'all enjoy?
Thank you.
Anybody wearing a uniform, ask them all the questions you want to. Pick our brains. Enjoy the listening. Enjoy yourself. Thank you for coming out. Show you what you pay for.
Right, of course.
This is what we do. Yeah. Besides beating up bad guys and winning battles.
I know that. Which we appreciate.
This guy is a healthcare professional. I'm a business entrepreneur. She is a part-time stay-at-home mom, small business owner. So that's him. And then she'll be my nephew. And then everything else is just like that. Just 380.
Yeah,
just a
yeah.
few. Just a few.
You saw the build?
No, I was thinking that was you, so I'm like, if that's you,
no,
what's
no,
the quote?
No,
yeah.
No, no, this is it's a part of the story, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm sure later in the evening we're going to give you all a chance to explain
yeah, this one with the Gunham service.
Yeah.
Oh, man, you made it.
Before we announce the winner, I'd like to offer each of you the opportunity to come forward and provide a little context and background on each of your submissions.
I think they embody Detroit's fighting spirit more than anyone. And so this was a photo I shot at a fire in Southwest Detroit in April of this year. And it was an abandoned house fire. So we just, my girlfriend and I were driving around, we happened to see the smoke and just decided to check it out, and to me, the brotherhood of the firefighters is what really represents the fighting spirit of Detroit to me.
The Downtown Boxing Gym Youth Program, where I spent a lot of my time documenting the youth, and I thought that this would be the perfect photograph, and so did Kara Schaefer, who recommended that I submit this for this particular competition. When we look at it, and you see he's in his fighting stance. I mean, he's a boxer, and in our eyes, it kind of limits him to the physical, but he is so much more. He is absolutely brilliant. And I think he's the epitome of what the fight of Detroit is and what a lot of our youth should strive to be today. So he is absolutely awesome. Thank you.
Those individuals each have a little flame that burns within them. They all have a story. It came from economic challenges themselves. They went to high schools where they were not encouraged to succeed. They fought through all of these challenges that brought them to a place where they were knighted as United States Marines, and they've done some pretty good stuff. And so, as much as I love the stories associated with all of what you have depicted here, we got to just pick one. This picture so represents a Bridges generation. She didn't even know, but that's Rosie the Riveter of a previous era, of when my father was in World War II. And dear?
Yeah, my grandmother was one.
Got it? Go what you want.